It's Wednesday, February 27th, 2008. I am James Kotecki. This is Playbook TV. The Democratic candidates held their 20th and, God help us, last debate of this primary season last night. We had a few memorable moments on the issue of Obama's allegedly misleading flyers about Clinton's positions. Obama countered that he's been attacked numerous times by Clinton, but that he doesn't whine about it. Oh, do you think someone else is whining about it? Tim Russert also asked both candidates about the man who will replace Russian President Vladimir Putin. Clinton answered first, correctly describing some of the successor's attributes, but fumbling a bit over his name, answering Medvedev whatever. That's largely accurate, except that in Russian it's more of a Medvedev whatever. Gotta stick the accent. Clinton also noted that she always seems to get the first question, and she joked that if anybody saw Saturday Night Live, maybe we should ask Barack if he's comfortable and needs another pillow. Okay, this is a strange blurring of fiction and reality. It's weird enough that the basis of her analysis for the debate dynamics stems from a Saturday Night Live parody sketch, but things got even more awkward when she took the give Barack another pillow joke from the sketch and tried to apply it to real life. Because in real life, SNL usually isn't funny. I say usually because an SNL sketch of this debate, satirizing Clinton's references to SNL's parody of the last debate, that could be pretty funny. And also very pomo. Finally, John McCain has apologized for remarks made by local radio show host Bill Cunningham during an introductory speech at a McCain rally in Ohio. According to the Washington Post, Cunningham repeatedly used Obama's middle name, Hussein, implied that he was a corrupt politician, and imagined that if he were president, he would be sitting around a table with foreign leaders who want to kill Americans, singing Kumbaya. Or perhaps more appropriately, they'd be singing Epiphany from Sweeney Todd. I will have vengeance. McCain apologized for the remarks and reiterated his respect for Obama and Clinton. Cunningham, upset that McCain threw him under the bus, now says he's endorsing Hillary Clinton. Someone's pouting, Lord Kumbaya. Well, that's it for today's hit. Check out politico.com/playbook for more stories. And don't worry, I recently learned, and this is true, that I have a small viewing audience in Bulgaria. So I've decided to promote their national motto. Sedin enjedno pravi silata. Unity makes strength, especially when you're unified by the viewing experience you get right here on Playbook TV.